When I stepped on stage, I was alone. I am no longer alone. I am part of a global community of people with facial difference and disabilities, and that's come a lot over the last 30 years. I feel I've learned from being on stage and getting feedback that everybody has a place inside themselves where they feel disfigured, ashamed, guilty, body-shamed, stupid, fat, whatever. With a face like I have, I am forced to deal with that. I can't fake it. And so that's the way it's a gift. I had to go inside to find my self-confidence. And you know what? Everybody does. That's why my face is a gift.